showing its aim when it's a fair one, but that's a great challenge. The opposition back to get the half field. It looked promising, but he's been stopped. For the goalkeeper. He cop edged it in the end, a fantastic clearance. Throw in, cut out. Burnley now. A layoff there to his teammate at the head. It was a terrific effort. That's a wonderful pass. And in with a challenge. Oh, what a vital stop.
It's coming in. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. Plenty of support for him. Wood. Some potential in this move. It's nicked off the player and it's out. And it's straight.
Dangerous. Nugent. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Has gone back to him. Very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And Jones. Bent me. Barnes. They challenge well. And the opponent's come in strongly. Caught in possession, now maybe a chance. Now James. And in goes the cross. Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Very disappointing so far. A lot of expectation going into this game now.
Well, it was, and to say it's been a disappointment is understating it. It's been shocking in many ways.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Let's look at the first half, Alan, and think of it as a bit of a sparring between the team. They've got to get to the nub of the matter now, and it's going to hot up, surely.
Well, if these teams want to win this game, yeah, they're going to have to show the hand a little bit more, and I think that will happen as this half progresses.
Away team, substitution in the offing, trying to get possession back. It's looking good, this move. A chance to attack from the throw. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Here's the cross.
What can he do now? Right down the slot for the goalkeeper. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. Tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win. Kieran Trippier. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Now James. Defender, but he just ran out of room. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Keitley. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Jones. It's Burnley. Pressing on. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Nugent. Wood. Well, we're going to have a change now. And the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. And King. That's a decent challenge by the opponent, Michael Duff. Shackle. And King. Chance for the cross. And in goes the cross. The defender dealt with it.
Oh,
puffing out his cheeks there.
He was worried.
Knightley. Morgan.
It's King.
Richie Delac. On to the attack now. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position, a header. Goalkeeper's done well. That's clean save. It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go, and they're still level, the two teams. Morgan. It's King. Nugent. And the defense, could it be? And they've got the block in. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. 2 more minutes to play of added time. To Jones. Chris Baer. Here's Baer. At the end of the match, this decision, one way or another, the scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. 90 minutes up here, final whistle's gone, the scores are still level.